Let's learn how to draw the water lily pond by Claude Monet. The water lily pond was painted by Claude Monet in 1899. When this painting was created, most artists would paint realistic style paintings and they only ever painted indoors. Monet was part of a rebel group called the Impressionists, who painted outdoors with quick small brush strokes to give the impression or feeling of a setting instead of it just being realistic. Here is a photo of Monet's artwork, The Water Lily Pond.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.